for us curvy girls. This lasso is a green number that I feel like I wouldn't normally have been gravitated towards because it just seems a little bit plain. However, I feel like we all need just a plain, classic, no bells and whistles swimsuit, and I think that this is it. These high-waisted bottoms fit really well, and it seems like all of the bathing suits that I tried on today are completely wedgie-proof, which I love. The swimsuit does have some texture to it, so it's not completely plain. It has this sort of like geometric sort of striped pattern, this sort of like almost basket weave pattern that I really like, so it gives it a little bit of style, but it's not overbearing, it's not over the top. I wanted to just quickly point out on the top that I feel like I could have maybe even done a size small. I'm in a size medium. Their straps are not adjustable, and I'm almost feeling as if like I could maybe, you know, pull it up a tiny bit because it feels like there's a little bit of extra fabric